You need to choose this one. Well, the character of this Lumli. And when you're done, then go to the head. Pick the nose one and then mouth two. So choose the hair. The red hair is this number. Remember the number is. And the front hair is this number. Also, this is the other hair that I know where it is. And the eyes is this. It's the eye one. The pupils, this, the eye in the eyebrows one. And also, the hat is this number. This as your top is one, and the model is this, and the 18 is this. So, and the shirt is the scarf is this, and the scarf bottom. This is the number. The upper, the shirt is this. The sleeve is this. The jacket is this, and the same, and the belt this. The lower is the pants. Here is the pants, the sock, and the shoes. Wait. Now. And the other is the cape, the third cape, and the gloves too, the third. Also, the dress is the next thing. That's it. Just put. I'm gonna change my. Now. The bird is this, the ace is this, the character of the is this, created by this, favorite character, favorite group gamer, etc. So, hope you guys enjoy. See you next time. Bye. Look, it's because that human is impossible to not decide. I need your help to defeat them. What do you mean you're gonna defeat me? Of course you're gonna defeat me because I'm intelligent. Oh no, it's him. Let's get out of here. Where am I? Oh my gosh. Oh no, wait. I got a G-show. I'm out of here. Wait, is that close? Oh no, I need to hide. Oh no. Great. Now I need to figure out who are these people, strangers. I need some questions, but how can I know that who that strangers floating tickets? They are the ticket princess. Who say that? Who are you? Are you a stranger? Who are gonna kill me or something? No, hero. They are the tickets. Okay, first of all, how you know my name? And second of all, the ticket transit. Let me tell you a story of the day. Okay. In the stories of the book, the ticket transit are tickets, I guess. They have a power to not see enemies that is in front of you. His boss named Ticketon was the leader of the Ticket Trances. And when the gods had defeated the Ticket Trances and his boss, then you hide in the volcano to not get away. But now they are out. We must defeat them before they invade the entire world and conquer the world. Okay, but how can I defeat those sticky trances if I can make it without you? Who say your weapons? And leave me here. I need to take out the persons, the sinisters that the ticket trances not sight. So good luck. Okay, if she says if I can do it, then I'm gonna take those sticky trances. Who is the boss here? Get ready, ticket trances, because Sir Catcher Life Glue Herho is coming to show you.